to know about Spiritborn, but for those of you who do not know about Spiritborn, it is the performing arts expression of Quinte Youth for Christ, or Youth Unlimited. We are a team of about 40 high school students from 20 different local churches, 10 different schools, so a variety of kids, but they all get together. Every Monday night, we rehearse in Belleville, and since September, we've been rehearsing. And in October, we had this dance boot camp, and in December, we had our premiere for the Spiritborn Parents, and it went pretty well. And now we're in the midst of our local tour. So last night we were in Picton at Prince Edward Collegiate, and obviously here we're in Trenton, and then 2 weeks from now we'll be in Brighton and in Belleville. So if you have any friends you'd like to bring out to those shows, that would be great. We'd love to have even more people out there. And then during March break we go on tour. We're going out to East Coast, to New Brunswick and Nova Scotia during the coldest time of the year. So it should be a lot of fun. And you can pray for us there, too. The show you're going to see tonight is called Inside Out. And it is a show meant to encourage you that God truly is in the business of transforming lives from the inside out. And so I hope that tonight will be an encouragement to you. I hope that you will enjoy it. And please stick around afterwards to talk with the team members and to let them know what you thought about the show. So, without any further ado, would you please welcome Spiritborn 2012 and the show Inside Out.
To read.